is the painting of floating Buddha. The story behind it is Gautam Buddha goes to meet his parents at Kapilvastu. His father, King Suddhodana, and the people of Kapilvastu gather to receive him. They see the Buddha is barefoot in a simple robe and walking with begging bowls with other monks. They feel ashamed that a prince has to beg for food and look down in embarrassment. Sensing their shame, as per mythology, the Buddha flies for a short distance so that everyone, including his father, could look up to him. And this is the source and inspiration for the floating Buddha. About 2.5 millennia ago, the twin religions of Jainism and Buddhism started. The Jain monk is represented in a white robe and the Buddhist monk in an orange robe. While the monks belong to different sects, they share a common aim to spread spiritual light to the masses. The diya is just a metaphor for the light of knowledge. And this is the inspiration behind this painting of two monks.